Cheryl, and welcome to another episode of Wheel Life. Today we're going to be talking about a subject that is near and dear to my heart, which is wheelchair ballroom dancing. I started ballroom dancing in 2014, right here at Fred Astaire Dance Studio in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan. And a year later, Evan Mountain, who is the co-owner of the studio, he and I started a wheelchair ballroom dance program called Dance Mobility. So Evan, tell everyone a little bit about what Dance Mobility is all about.
Well, Dance Mobility is we work with individuals that are here in Detroit that are interested in learning how to partner dance. One is in a wheelchair, one standing. And it's a sport that we start working with, showing people that they are very inclusive, they can do anything, they don't have to be limited by any disability they might have.
And that's really the foundation of Dance Mobility, is that dance is for everybody. We teach people who are in power chairs, manual chairs, people who walk with canes, people who walk with crutches. We even have a program for amputees who use a prosthetic limb. So this is Tamerlan, and Tamerlan is our lead instructor here at Dance Mobility. He is also my professional partner. He and I compete nationally and internationally. Now, Tamerlan, when I talk to people about Dance Mobility, sometimes I hear, well, I really don't want to come and learn foxtrot or waltz. People think of the more traditional dances when they think of ballroom dances, but we really teach all types of styles of dancing here. Can you explain?
Yeah. We was teaching, like, in a couple of months, we was teaching pasodoble, we was teaching tango, we was teaching cha-cha, fast dances, slow dances, and today we will try to teach hip-hop.
So really, it's everything that we teach, yeah. So the great thing also about our program is that you can bring a partner with you, or if you don't have one, we'll provide a partner for you. And I'd also like to shout out the Rehabilitation Institute of Michigan Foundation. They provided us with a grant, which allows us to provide this program free of charge. They've also purchased some dance wheelchairs for us, so that when our students come to class, they have an opportunity to use a wheelchair that is specially designed for dance. Now, Evan, this little program that we started here 3 years ago is really gaining some national attention. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Actually, when we started, it was just you and I and a different instructor at the time, but it's continued to grow. We've worked with more than 60 individuals here in Detroit, and now, just 2 weeks ago, we had the International Paralympic Committee send in some of their trainers, and we trained 21 instructors from across the United States who are now going back to their cities and starting the Dance Mobility program there.
That's so exciting, and we look forward to really growing the sport of wheelchair ballroom dancing. And up next, we're going to talk to a couple of students and find out why they love coming to Dance Mobility so much.
Salsa or a tango, even,
you know, it's just a lot of fun. Well, I love that you guys love our program so much. So make make sure you watch this video all the way to the end. We'll have information at the end of this video how you can contact us here at Dance Mobility and get involved. As always, you can look me up on my YouTube channel for more Wheel Life Series videos at Cheryl Angelelli, or follow me on Instagram at Wheel Dancer USA. We hope to see you on the dance floor.